wondering why I'm sitting in the middle of a field with an umbrella. I'm just contemplating my career as an actress. I think I have what it takes to be an actress because I'm very out there and I like to speak my mind. Ever since I was a little kid, I always used to dress up in my parents' clothes and just pretend to be them. And I like to perform. I used to dance for a couple years. I did drama at school. What interested me about it was learning how to create all these different characters and portraying them like through your personality and changing your personality and your body to portray that character effectively and in a way that other people can understand and enjoy.
Never start with the head. The victim gets all fuzzy.
Method acting is probably the most popular type of acting. Stanislavski created the method. I remember a quote from Stanislavski. He used to say, "Think tree." And that's obviously about someone who was playing a tree. You just have to become, just think about the character and think what you are portraying. Just think about the tree and be the tree.
Stanislavski began by the idea that the emotion makes you respond. So, you feel fear and then you react. Your body reacts to the fear.
That's what makes the performance credible. And that is really why I want to become an actress.
What did your mum say when you won the Oscar?
Oh, darling, I know. I saw it on the internet.
Getting into NIDA will be my absolute dream. Just learning from the best of the best in the industry and extending on my craft. And just by the end of the 3 years, being an actress of note in Australia and hopefully around the whole world.